Austin Lindsey, and I'm just cutting out some leaves here that I'm going to be using for some new work that I'm doing. I'm making some candelabras with leaves, flowers, and that kind of thing. And so this is how the leaf begins. And I just smooth the edges down and flip it over. And kind of taper the edges. And then I take this tool here. Voila.
Oh my goodness. Did that very quick. Beautiful.
Pieces, but
say that again.
I don't have any finished pieces yet. This is brand new work that I've started, and this is kind of where that leaf will, how it will be applied on a piece.